I saw this show on public television about psychological experiments performed on monkeys. One of the experiments involved warmth. Baby monkeys were given a choice between an imitation mother made of cold steel, which had a bottle filled with milk attached to it, or an imitation mother that was made of warm wool but provided no milk. A surprising number of babies chose to starve to death in the arms of a warm mother rather than to be nourished by a cold one. Another experiment involved putting a computer into a monkey's cage. Using a simple keyboard with symbols on the keys, the monkeys would communicate with the computer in order to receive treats and entertainment. The monkey would type in, "Computer, give monkey peanuts," and a moment later, some peanuts would slide out of a chute. Or the monkey would type, "Computer, show monkey clown picture," and the face of a happy clown would appear on the computer screen. Late one night, a scientist observed a monkey who was having trouble sleeping. Alone, in the darkness, the monkey cuddled up to the computer screen and typed, "Computer, talk to monkey. Talk to monkey." Somewhere up in the Himalayas, 100 Buddhist monks gather together on a mountainside to meditate in unison. Talk to monkey. Somewhere down in South America, scientists use an enormous communication dish to send signals deep into space, hoping for an answer. Talk to monkey. Somewhere in Rome, a woman in a church lights a candle and kneels to pray. Talk to monkey. Somewhere in Southern California, a dumpy guy sits in front of a microphone and he says, "Applaud for monkey."